yeah. Ask you out.
When you're an adventurer, you walk the footsteps of a stranger. That's how I learned about the green leaves changing to orange on the last day of summer before the fall thing. All a part of the higher power's calling, calling. Bad, certain best friends become strangers when the other won't keep it real like the main sir. Oh well, keep moving on, being strong within, and show a smarter impression with more confidence. With any being you meet, anywhere, including on the freaking streets, I am too real to treat you like a stranger. Rather be a stranger who's real to other strangers. Strangers. With all the small things I speak on my bangers. Speaking my thanks, sir, in order to save anyone from any danger. Danger. I'm doing the wrong things that ain't wise to you. Time to smarten up and get wise through truth. Through truth. Through truth.
Can you show me?
Show me now.
I wanna know about the strangers like me.
For sure.
Tell me more, please show me something familiar. Ooh, about the creatures like me.
Hey.
Certain strangers who either become friends or you never see them again.
Again.
After meeting them one time, wherever, wisdom and beauty inspire me to do better and think more clever. Ways to keep our heads up, speaking smart impressions. I couldn't agree more with young noble when that guy stated, these days you get more love from a stranger.
Stranger.
From his tomb, it dues called no favors. Well, strangers don't ask for much compared to family members and so-called friends. It's just how human beings have been changing throughout generations, the beginning of time making. Right what I'm saying, giving your wisdom variety of flavors, like Flavor Flav, bub.
Tell me more, please show me something familiar.